Maiden time for the Tiger Moth in the Aussie colours. Well, it's still going, so keep going. That was exciting.
It seems to be a bit tight.
Oh, here we go.
Slow it down,
but
it might be still a bit tail heavy, huh?
Yep.
Can I zoom it down for you? It's on low rate. No, I'm over one.
You gonna bring it down, Wos?
Wait, I'm just settling down a bit. I just want to see if it's... I'm having trouble turning it. Alright, I've got to bring it down.
Yeah, righto. Sounds like a plan to me.
Bird is persistent.
Yeah. I'm not sure why. The trouble is, it's a bit funny on turning. But it feels a little bit
so heavy. You should put me down a bit.
Yes, I'm sure.
Oh, there you go.
It's alright. We've got control.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Yeah, that's it, you know.
We've got control. I do need to trim it down.
Left hand side down.
Yeah.
Quite a hit.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Too much?
It's too much.
Too much.
Here it is.
Okay.
Better?
Better.
Not too much.
But
too much?
It's alright, I'll bring it down.
Alright, coming for landing.
Just take it easy.
Yeah.
So.
Right. Oh, yes.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I'd take that landing.
That was too sensitive. Yeah. It had down trim.
Oh, my God.
I mean, it needed
fun.
Down trim. So it needs more weight in the nose. That will tame it down.
Yeah, it's not just supposed to fly like that. That's
yeah, it should be, yeah.
Well, good save.
I wasn't going to let it crash. No way.